Hey guys and girls, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pac-Man Mold 2. This week, going to play through of this. As you can see on the, I don't know. Today I have the other three stuffs for today, and I dropped off on Amazon. So, first of all, I will show you this. I got the PlayStation 1 memory card, which is 1 megabyte. Blitz. I mean, Blaze, however. sorry about this. Yeah, it could be used for the PlayStation 1 games so you can save them. And also got Sonic Adventure for the Dreamcast. I really need to do a playthrough of it until soon enough. And finally, I have a Dreamcast controller here. Really nice. Okay. Anyway, we're going to be doing Ghost by Boo. Which is the worst level in the game, because as soon as you get, you cannot see the pipe, because if you do, you just die. Yeah, blah 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 blah. If you can't see for the pipes, you can't just move you onto the next levels, because if you do, you will absolutely die. Okay. Okay. And there's an extra life. I'm going to put up all the way down to the pack darts here. Okay. Okay. I made it to that platform. Okay, next section of a level. And I'm going to use the C-stick for the camera, because that's the important thing to do on the entire game. I'm going to go all the way there. Okay, we've got all the pad dots all the way, all over it. And go from here. Get camera focused. Camera facing. And yeah, this is part 16 of this thing. And then use the camera. And go this way. Because there is the way to the checkpoint was. Oh shoot! I forgot the token there. Oh crap. That was the camera's fault. That was the camera. Alright, let's try this level again. I'm glad because we got a checkpoint. Let's kill some of these enemies. And I'm not gonna go through here. But I'm gonna go from over here. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Let's see if I can make it! Oh god. Oh man. That was close. That was even bigger. Close. There's a bunch of stuffs in there. Oh crap, what? Okay. Do it. Hey! Oh! See? This is exactly why I hate this level. There are so many parts that you miss out there, and there are actually glitches at this level too. Really annoying. There we go. You see, there we go. Now I can do the main part of the level. Okay. Okay. What we need to do is to defeat all 20 enemies as possible. You pretty much have to be stuck in this level forever and forever because of that time ago fast. Oh no 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 no! Oh, I forgot about that part. Yeah, I know how to do it, stupid tree. This level's frustrating as all hell of a loser. You need to go that way, because you need to do that. Oh god, that was lucky to... God, that was lucky to jump there. I'm going that way. Okay. Next checkpoint. You have to use reverse ball for this. Okay. That's me.